Hello, this is George Hamilton from University of New Hampshire Cooperative Extension, and here's a quick tip. I'm standing out here on this blacktop, and this is what I use to determine how uniform a broadcast sprayer is spraying. By taking the sprayer, spraying on the blacktop on a nice sunny day or dry day, we can watch the pattern of the spray on the ground and how it dries. The more uniform it dries, the more uniform the application. If it dries with streaks in it, we know that there's wrong overlapping with the nozzles, or it's too close to the ground, and it has too much spray in certain areas. So we want to see a uniform application.